while walking into the basement of the Hackettstown Library. Have you ever wondered about the monsters on the wall? What are their stories? Well, let me tell you. Dohmiac cannot sleep anymore since he discovered reading. It is his favorite thing to do in the world. His mission in life is to read every book in existence. He visits libraries around the world, but even though he is very nice, the children are usually afraid of him.